Hi guys, welcome to Shopkins Week. This is Cheryl.
And it's Shopkins, Shopkins Week, Shopkins Week,
Today we have Wobbles as a giant Play-Doh surprise egg and a Shopkins backpack. I think Wobbles turned out really cute. Now she comes in green or blue, but I think I like her in blue best. Of course, that is my favorite color. Though this Shopkins is really cute, you know what it's time for now? It's time to get into this egg. Let's do it. We're gonna start with this cute little mouth. Oh. And arms. There. Oh, part of the eye fell off. Oh. Some eyelashes. Nose. And here goes the front. Oh, look at those surprises. The shoes came. All this blue Play-Doh. Wow. Wobbles had a lot of surprises in here. Got all that blue Play-Doh cleaned up. Now let's see what's in here. Looks like we've got a lot of cool stuff. The question is where to start. I think I should start right. Let's pick here. This is different. We have never started with a micro light. These are the series one. There's our different ones to collect. I think we've only gotten Cookie Cookie and Juicy Orange and the pacifier. So we still have Cheesy. And we've got the popcorn and the mop. I don't think we've gotten the mop either. No tear strips, so let's get our handy dandy scissors. See who we get. I'd love to get popcorn. That would be a cool one. Yes! Ha ha! Starting out good today, we got popcorn. Aww. And, ooh, it's another green light, like on Juicy Orange. Can you see how green that light is? Wow, that is really cool. And she's very squishy. This kind of feels like a mash'em in a way. And I like that it has the hook here, so you could put that on your keychain or attach it to your backpack. But you just squeeze this and there it is, whee! And she looks pink and white instead of red and white, but she's really cute. Popcorn! All right, now let's go with something that's not Shopkins. Let's go with La La Loopsie. See who we get today. La La La. Ooh. Now this one is cute. Now I don't have a hint at which one this one is. And it looks like this one might have been on the top. Yes, it is the second one over right there. It's beside the fish. I don't know who this is. If you guys happen to know, you can let me know. It kind of looks like, I don't know if that one would be a Snow White. I'm noticing that these have different, they look like other characters from different stories. Like that hand, like this one right here had a spider on it. And there was another one, Red Riding Hood. But I don't know what this one is, unless it's supposed to be Snow White. She does have black hair, but I don't know if that would be it or not. But she has cute pink bows on. So she's cute. So you guys let me know in the comments if you know who this is. Now let's go for another Shopkins. Let's go for this one. Shopkins. Here we go. Foil tags. Let's see if we can get a season one again. Come on, season one, season one. Okay, it's season two. That's okay. Just be someone new. Because I want you guys to know that's how I got Wobbles. Since we weren't collecting Shopkins when they had season one. Yay! I know one thing that happened good. We got a new fashion tag because we didn't have this one. And that's Delish Donut. And she is on our list to do as a Play-Doh surprise egg. Pull her out of here. Wow, that one is really cute. I like her. And this one, look, she's on our book bag. Very cool. Let's see if we got a different sticker this time. Oh my goodness, it's Lippy Lips again. We have so many Lippy Lip stickers. Lippy Lip stickers. That sounds funny. Very cute. I'm gonna put her right there, and she's got a blue chain. We'll get that out. Now, could it be three new things? Let's see. I don't know. That looks like the little chili pepper. I can never think of that one's name. Chili. Chili? Something? I think we do. If it's the yellow one, we have it, I think. Oh, look who it is. Ha ha ha. All right, I gotta look this one up. I'm not positive of its name, so I'm gonna look it up to make sure. Silly Chili. I should have remembered that. I like that name. She does have a little smile on her face. Silly Chili. What is next? Let's go for this. My Little Pony, the Friendship is Magic collection. Here we go. Now these are still kind of new for us, but while I was at the store, I saw they have some more of these. They have 24 more of these. They're different. So we've got to get all these first. Who do we have? Oh, it has little grapes on it. Wow, we're on a yellow roll today. Let's see, who is this? Golden Grape. Oh, very sweet. Now, have you ever had grapes in your Jell-O? That's kind of funny. But sometimes when I have eaten Jell-O, it has fruit in it. So that's kind of cool. And since our Wobbles is Jell-O, I just kind of put that together. But look, we have opened four friends, and every one of our friends has yellow on them. That's very cool. Okay, now we're gonna go for this. A Playmobil. And we are still looking for this one and the clown. The clown would be kind of fun today. Love to get that clown. Who could it be? Who could it be? Oh my goodness, it's the bunny rabbit. Let's put her together so that way you guys can all see her. So here she is, our rabbit put together. And the reason I say it's a she is look at this outfit. She looks like she has like a little shawl and a skirt and a basket with eggs. So kind of like the Easter Bunny, but maybe it's Miss Easter Bunny. But look, these eggs are kind of cute. They're actually stuck together in threes and they just sit right down in the basket. Very, very cute. Now let's go for, how about let's go for one of these? Let's go for a Shopkins. Season 2. See if we can get someone new today. I know those ultra rares are hard to get, but it's like Brenda Blender. I think that's her name. I'm not positive. I'll look it up to be sure. And who is this? Oh, is this Wendy Wedge? I'm not positive. I'm gonna go look her up and find out for sure. This is Wendy Wedge, and she is a common. And this is Brenda Blender, and she is a rare. We do have both of these, but they are both very, very cute. Now, let's see what we have next. Let's go for Puppy in My Pocket. Now, these are collectible figures, the Series 2. We have opened a lot of the number ones, but I just found these the other day. So I said, oh, let's get Series 2 and see if we can get some more cute puppies. Oh, and that's a cute one, actually. He's kind of funny. Look at him. Oh, okay. Let's see who this is. Series 2. Okay, yeah, they even moved them. They moved this around a lot. See, they don't have all the series on here. Before, they had all the series. Now they just have Series 2 and then the rare puppies. I think I like this better. It's not so overwhelming, and you can see the puppies and read their names better. And I'm gonna see if I can get this right. It actually kind of looks like this one right here. Ricky, a smooth collie. Is that what that is? I guess so. I'm double checking to make sure it's nobody else. I don't see anybody else, it looks like. Yep, that's who it is. This is Ricky. Well, he's got some cute little ears. They don't match. So see, they're a little off even. Ooh, they're a little soft. Gotta be careful. He has pretty green eyes. I like that. And they even have some rare puppies too. So these are gonna be neat to collect. I did get some more, so let me know if you like these. Now it's back to Shopkins. We're gonna go for season 3 this time. And use my scissors. Here we go. 1 and 2. Someone new. 1 and 2 and someone new. Ah. Oh, it's not someone new, but I don't care. I really love this one. Do you guys know who this is? It's Chalk Kiss. And we did her as a Giant Playdough surprise egg. And I really, really, really like her. She was our first season 3 Shopkins we ever did. So I like her a lot. Yay! We got her in, I think the 12 pack was the one we got her in. No, we got her in the big 20 pack. Maybe that's it. When we did another book bag. Book bags are good luck for me then, huh? And, oh, I know this one's name. Suzanne? I think, is that Suzanne? All right, I'm almost positive, but here, let me look. I'm just gonna open it and look real quick right now and see if that is who I think it is. I think it's Suzanne. Watch me be wrong. Oh no, I wasn't, I was right. Suzanne, and she is a common. And then let's go right on down here to Chalk Kiss, and she is a rare. Yay! Only 2 things left in our egg, and one is our Shopkins plush hanger. Now we have gotten Strawberry Kiss, Kookie Cookie, Cheeky Chocolate, and this one right here, Apple Blossom. Now, I knew there was one more that we haven't been able to get because it says collect 5. And the only one we haven't gotten is Cheesy. As far as I know, Cheesy is the other one, but it's funny because they don't actually have Cheesy on the package. So that made it a little confusing, but you guys helped out with that. So let's see, could today be that day? Oh no, it's not. Look who it is. It's Strawberry Kiss. Oh my goodness. Now that's twice in a row we have gotten Shopkins that we've done as Playdough Surprise Egg. Cause guess what? Strawberry Kiss was our very first Shopkins Playdough Surprise Egg that we ever did on the channel. We did her in pink and I think she is really cute. And I really like this hanger, even though it's a duplicate for us. I think this was our very first one we ever got. And so we only have 2, but she's so cute. Now I have one to share. Well, Strawberry Kiss looks really cute hanging from our backpack. And we have 1 thing left. And look what it is. Shopkins collector cards. Plus 1 Shopkins inside. Ooh. Now I wonder if these have season 2 in it. I think all these have had season 2 that I remember. And there's 14 cards. Inside this, there's a lot of cards. I don't know if you guys are collecting these yet, but there's a lot of cards. Oh my goodness, you will not believe what just jumped out. And guys, look, can you see who that is? Oh my goodness, what are the odds of that? It's Silly Chili. All right, I'll wait and get that out in a second since we just got one of those. That is so funny. Oh, wow, look, it's Wishes. We definitely need to do her as a Play-Doh surprise egg. And then we have Polly Polish and Freezy Peasy. That one's cute. Lana Lamp, I think we've gotten this one a couple of times. She's kind of popular. And there's Prommy. And there's Baby Puff. Oh, that's from the baby collection. Chloe Flower. We definitely have this one. Tommy Ketchup. Oh, Mini Muffin. I love that one. No, that would definitely be a cute one to do as a Play-Doh surprise egg. Pecana Pie. Yum, that looks good. Oh, Ice Cream Dream. And Swiss Miss. Oh yeah, that definitely has to be from season one. I didn't recognize that one. Shampy. And oh wow, it's Juicy Orange. And that's a one that you color in. Oh, those are really cute, guys. I like these cards. Very, 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 very cute. Oh, and I almost forgot. Silly Chili. And this one has a twin now. Yay! We are twins. We got a lot of cool stuff in our egg, but now it's time to get to this backpack. Let's do it. Now I think this is my favorite Shopkins backpack yet. We've done a couple of these on the channel, but I love that this one has Delish Donut because we're gonna do her as a Play-Doh surprise egg this week. And we have already done Strawberry Kiss and Kookie Cookie. So if you haven't seen those, you should go check them out. Now we haven't done Lippy Lips or Cheeky Chocolate. I don't know about those. And then we have Cheesy. And we're also gonna do Apple Blossom this week. So what a great backpack. And let's get to it. So what do we have first? Aha! It's a Frozen Mystery Mini. Now we've gotten quite a few of these, but we do not have them all. Let's see who we get today. Sticks to me. Ah! Can't get it to let go. Here we go. Get off me. There we go. Didn't want to let go. Who is in here? Plastic wanted to hold tight. Ooh, I think it's somebody tiny. Yes, it is somebody. Well, they don't feel that tiny. Okay, who could it be? Who could it be? And yes, I am so excited. I was going to say that. Look, guys, do you see this? This right here is Elsa. And that is when she is becoming the queen. We just recently got this one on another video. And I was so excited because she is a 1 in 24. So she's not real easy to get. But when we got her, her little eye was smudged. It had like a little smudge there. And I was so sad. And I was just going to say, I hope we get another one since the other one was smudged. And yes, my wishes came through my mind. I said, I hope we get another one. And yes, we did. I am so excited. We got Queen Elsa. Look how beautiful she is. You know, I didn't look at that other one as good because I was so sad about her eyes. And this one is painted so beautifully. And she has her crown on. And see how her hair is done in a bun around instead of her braids. That is very, very, very pretty. Yay, I'm excited. We got a new Queen Elsa. Okay, guys, so I just wanted to show you real quick. See the difference? This one made me so sad. See the smudge? And then how beautifully this one is painted. So there's the difference. And that's why I got so excited that we have this one now. She is very beautiful. And bye-bye, poor little Elsa. We have a new one. What is next? Reach down in here. Oh, wow. It's Shopkins. These are collectible erasers and three mini pencils. So they're Shopkins pencils, and we have Delish Donut, Apple Blossom, Lippy Lips, Kookie Cookie, and Strawberry Kiss. Those are the same ones that are on our backpack. Very cool. Let's get them out of here. Get a closer look. There we go. Ugh. These are cool erasers. And here's get a close look. Delish donut. How pretty she is. And then we have, I'm gonna put you right there. Then we have Cookie Cookie. Now we've gotten some of the other big erasers, but these are a good size. These would be really cool for school. Cool for school. Today we are definitely on a roll with Strawberry Kiss. Apple Blossom. I think I finally got that down. I kept calling her Apple Bloom. Lippy Lips. And our three pencils. One, two, and three. Now these write in pink. See the lead? It's pink. And then the only thing about these is you can actually, let me see. I know that this will go right in here. Isn't that cool, guys? Look, you can put your Shopkins on these pencils. That is so cool. Hello. Now, do all our Shopkins, see, some of the Shopkins don't have holes on the bottom. See that? And I don't think Chili does either. Nope, Chili doesn't. So does, oh yes, we have another one. Come on, we might as well put them on there. Aww. I think Chalk Kiss looks really cute on there. La la la, la la la. Now come on, Wobbles definitely has to have a hole in the bottom. Yes. And three. One, two, and three. Three Shopkins pencils. Now these don't say Shopkins on it. Some of the other ones we've gotten do say Shopkins on it. So here they are. We got Chalk Kiss, Wobbles, and Brenda. Woohoo! Very cool. I think that's really cute. I like them. Okay, I got a little excited with the pencils. I couldn't leave the Shopkins on there because I didn't have anywhere to put them. So I put them back. And what else do we have in the backpack? It's the Zelfs. What a cute little Zelf. And its name is Joy Drop. It's a rainbow fairy Zelf. Aww. She is very cute. Well, let's get her out of here and get a closer look. Here's Joy Drop. Isn't she cute? She is very colorful. And look at all those colors in her hair. Usually Zelfs have two colors, but she has pink and blue and yellow and green. She looks definitely like a rainbow. And she has a rainbow on her belly with the sunshine and then a little cloud and rain coming down on her leg. And then look at the pretty wings. They're kind of soft. They're kind of soft plastic. And there's like a white rainbow on her back. That's interesting. Now these Zelfs come with a little comb so you can comb her hair. And the other thing they come with is this. This is a little hair decoration. I'm gonna try to do this. I'm not always the best at this, but if you take their hair and you spin it like this, and you put the Z at the top, then you just take this and you go around. Here we go. Around and around and around it goes. And when you're done, the rainbow is supposed to be up front. If we can make this work, yes. It's gonna work. There we go. That was a little crazy getting it there, but hey, it worked. And the Z is right up there. Yep, it just started coming out. Here we go. I am gonna put this back here and around. No, do not let go. Okay, whew, I did it. Okay. Now that is her little hair design, and as cute as it looks, you know what I like better? Zelfs without it, because that's what Zelfs are all about. I love that hair. She's so cute. What is next in here? Look, it's our Shopkins collector album. And it has some collector cards in it. Very cool. Let's get this out of here and definitely get a closer look. Oh, wow. I really like this. Now, this is made out of plastic, so it's definitely very durable. And oh, there's a poster inside with all our favorite Shopkins. And on the back side of here, it has a list so you can check them off as you get each one of the cards. And look at all these sleeves. Wow. That is very cool. And the other thing this comes with is 2 sets of cards. Now there are 7 in each one of these packs. So let's open them up and see who we get. We already got 14 earlier in our eggs, so now we're gonna have 14 more. Do you guys know how many that means we're gonna have? If you know the answer to that, let me know in the comments. Do you know what 14 plus 7 plus 7? And oh, we have a duplicate. We just got Shampy, didn't we? And then, oh, cool cube. That one's really cute. I like it. Oh, we got another Freezy Peasy. I'm gonna need some friends to trade with. Leafy the toilet paper. That one's always so funny. And Sizzles. And Heels. And oh, it's Cheesy that you have to color. Very cool. Now let's open this other one. And who could it be? Oh, so that is a bunch of the different ones in the basket. And this is season one. Cause see the blue basket right there? Season one. Posh Pear, yay! I really want to do her as a Play-Doh surprise egg someday. Maybe soon. We have lots and lots of Shopkins on our list. Oh, Silly Chili. And this is the pink one. Actually, I think that one's red. It looks pink on here, but it's red. And then that's Sugar Lump. Aw, I like that name. That's a cute name. And Fasta Pasta. And oh, another duplicate mini muffin. And then the last one, ooh, this one feels different. Wow, that one's interesting. Rub a glove. Now I have never seen this one. I have no idea. And it actually says 111, it's a gold. So I'm not even sure which one this came with, which edition. You guys might have to tell me. I'm gonna have to look this one up. It's a glove and it's got 4 fingers. Now I think we need to put some cards in our new collector album. What do you guys think? I definitely like this. Okay, let's open this. And these sleeves actually have enough for 9 cards. And just to kind of show you guys, take these right here and you slide them right in this sleeve. Watch this. So it's right down in there. Look. Now I'm gonna fill this up with all our favorite cards. Now I would probably, oh my goodness, look, they actually have the numbers right there. Posh Pear is number 1. Now you could be really organized and put them in numerical order, or you could just have fun and put them wherever. But we have a lot of cards from some of our other videos, so I'll have to put this whole thing together one day. But for today, I'm gonna add all the cards that we got today. I'm gonna put Posh Bear in the middle. I don't think I can get her over there. Here we go. That one's really cute. I love her sunglasses. So I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna fill this up and then show you guys. And then that way, if you guys decide y'all are gonna collect the cards, so they slide in the back of the sleeve right here. And then as you collect more, you can actually check them off on this list right here. I would say I have a sleeve that fits in notebooks. I'd probably just put that, slide this in that and just put that in here. So that way I'd keep it from getting messed up because this is paper. It's a poster, but until you got them all, I'd want to keep it safe. And this is really nice. I like how thick this plastic is. See that? That's very nice. All right, I'm gonna put all these cards in here and show you guys what it looks like. So here's the album with all of our season one on this page. And then what I did is I put all of season two on this page. And then these are the extra ones that we have that are kind of mixed different ones. Now, if I was doing this whole album, I'd probably do all the season ones together and all the season twos, and then probably break it up and have all the shoes on one page. I'm kind of silly and organized like that, but it would be really cool. Look how many pages this comes with. So you could definitely get all yours in here, and you could put your extra ones behind these. Like, we got two shampies, and then we got two of the freezy peasy. And I'm thinking maybe, because these have a little bit of extra room, so you could put the extra one in here, and that way if you're trading with friends or something and you have the extra one there, you could turn around and say, hey, I've got an extra one I can share or trade, either one. This is a really, really neat album. I like it. Let me know if you guys have this or if you would like this and would like to do the cards. I think those would be really fun to collect. Now we have one more thing in our backpack. All right, guys, I couldn't resist. I went ahead and got all the other cards that we have. And I also got this sleeve protector and put the poster in there so we can keep up with that. And I put all the season ones in here. And if I had an extra one, a duplicate, I turned it around backwards so that I knew I had more than one. So see, like this. And when you get the full collection, you may even have to use the back side, and you could have cards on both sides. But I kind of separated them a little bit, and then halfway through the book, it opens up really well like that. So then I started season two here, and some of the sweet stuff, and then some of the other food. I kind of separated it a little bit. The ultra rares, special editions, the shoes. And of course these right here that have the categories and our limited edition and even our colored ones. So this is really neat, and as we get more cards, we'll just keep adding to this book and I'll show you guys each time. But I really like this collector album. And what is it? Oh, it's in the bottom. Aha! See what this is, guys? Can you read that? 39 wall decals. Wow, look. We get to decorate with Shopkins. Now, I figured for Shopkin week, what better thing to do but then to decorate our table and wall with Shopkins. So let's get these out of here and get to it. So here they are. There's four big sheets. These are pretty big. And there's Cookie Cookie. And there's Cupcake Chic. Look at these. Wow. And then the next one, another Cookie Cookie laughing. And there's Poppy Corn and Lippy Lips. Ooh, that one's nice. And then Apple Blossom and some more. Oh, that one's really cute. It says Team Shopkins. And there's Strawberry Kiss. She's winking. And this last one, oh, a big Poppy Corn. And Lippy Lips. Wow. And of course, Delish Donut. Well, I think it's time to decorate our wall. Okay, guys, these aren't too hard. You would need adults' help. They are sticky. They're like stickers. They're clear, so if you had a wall with a color, that would actually show through. Now, they do come off, but you would definitely want to have your parents' permission before you put them on anything. But isn't that really cute? Now, we're gonna set it right back here in the center. And there it is. That one's perfect right there for Shopkins week. Now, Cupcake Chic. I think right here would be great. Now, Poppy Corn. She'd probably show up better on a colored wall, but we're going to put her right here. Come on, puppy. There we go. Just have to make sure you don't get a bubble on there. There she is. We can't forget Kooky Cookie. And now Delish Donut. Strawberry Kiss. She's winking. Can't forget Apple Blossom. And Sneaky Wedge. We can't forget Lippy Lips. So here it is, my final wall design for today. But I had a neat idea. For each Shopkins video we do this week, I'm gonna add, change, or move something around on our wall. And you guys let me know in the comments if you can see what it is that I changed. So after each video, let me know in the comments. Thanks so much for checking out our channel. And if you enjoyed watching me open the Wobbles Giant Playdough Surprise Egg and Shopkins Backpack, make sure you click that like button and let us know in the comments what was your favorite thing that I opened today. For me, it's gonna have to be our Queen Elsa Mystery Mini and our Shopkins Collector Album. Come back and see us again soon and subscribe to our channel for more Giant Playdough Surprise Egg fun. And as always, thanks for watching. Hi guys, welcome to Shopkins Week. This is Cheryl.
And it's Shopkins, Shopkins Week, Shopkins Week, yeah.
Today we have a Playdough Surprise Egg of Cheesy Bee and the Food Fair Fast Food Collection. I think Cheesy Bee looks funny, but he is making me hungry. This Shopkins looks really cheesy. But you know what it's time for now? It's time to get into this egg. Yay! Let's do it. We're gonna start with his feet. See if I can move him forward. No, he's gonna fall over if I do. I'm gonna take off this ketchup. Drip, drip, ketchup. That's a lot of ketchup. And his cheese. Oh no, part of the cheese. Let's go ahead and take off all these seeds on the bun. Wow, lots of those. Another piece of cheese. This was a double cheese. Oh no. And let's take off this bun. Oh, oh my goodness. Here we go. One and two. Let's get the eyes off. One and two. And the eyelashes, the nose, beep, and the mouth. And let's go for that. Oh, here's our lettuce over here. Get this. And oh my goodness, look at all this burger. Doesn't look so yummy now. Oh wow, look at all our surprises. I got that burger cleaned up. Now let's see what we have in here. I think I want to start with this today, a Shopkins slap band. Of course, that would be a great place to start because then I can wear it while we're opening all our surprises. And it has cheesy on it. Not cheesy bee, but cheesy. Definitely gonna have to find some interesting container to do cheesy on. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! All right. But you know what? Let's try that one more time. I'm gonna do it on my left arm today. 1, 2, 3. There it is. Now we're ready to get busy and open some surprises. So I think I wanna go right here. Kitty in my pocket. It has been a while since we opened one of these, and I'm ready for a new kitty. Oh, it's a little gray kitty. And this kitty cat has a bunny with it. It must be its little play toy. That is a cute little blue bunny. There's a lot of detail for such a tiny little bunny. And this little gray cat with the green eyes. It kind of looks like Tom from Tom and Jerry. Maybe when he was a little baby kitten. Next, I want to go for the Shopkins right here, season 2. This one feels like, I think it's pasta maybe. Ah, yes! I guessed it is. Pasta has some silly eyes. Okay, and who else do we have? Oh, is it someone? Oh my goodness, Sizzles! We have so many Sizzles, it is not even funny. But she's still really cute. Both of these are duplicates for us. Now let's go right here, My Little Pony. And we want someone new. There's 24 different ponies, so we should be good to go. And, ooh, it's a green one. Is it someone new? Green, green. Oh, this is Lyra Heartstrings. I don't know, this might, yeah, I think this one's new. I was trying, we've gotten some music ones, but I think this one's new. It says, she sings all day. I love this color. It's very pretty. It's kind of a teal green. A little bit like the Shopkins 3. See this right here? Shopkins season 3. Kind of the same color. So you know what? I think we should open this one next. Maybe that's what she's trying to tell us. Let's go for this one. I want someone new this time. You know what, there's a big one right there because usually I can get my scissors down in there and I couldn't get it in there. So there's a big one, it's right here. Urgh. Wow, I think that's a big one. Or maybe it was just stuck on top. So I'm gonna save this one. No, it's not that big. Thought it might be like a television or microwave or something. Let's see. Oh, look who it is. I know that little boot. This is Lizzie Lace-Up. And let's see who this is. This is, I thought that's who it is. Now, this is the cheesecake. It is an ultra rare. And it's the, I know it. I'm gonna have to look though. I think it's, I don't wanna say because I don't wanna be wrong. All right, let me go look this one up. It is an ultra rare, and it is one of our chocolates, but I can't think of its name. Aww. So here's Lizzie Lace-Up, and she is a rare. And the other one, I always forget this. I always want to call it chocolate something, but it's actually Cheese Louise. See, I knew it was cheesecake, but this one always confuses me because it's an ultra rare, and it's actually the chocolate frosted. But this is perfect for today since we had Cheesy B as a Play-Doh surprise egg, and now we have Cheese Louise. What is next? Let's go for this. It's the Frozen Disney collection. And let's see who we get today. These capsules are not always easy to open. Now last time I jinxed myself because I said I wanted anyone but this guy, and I could not think of his name, Hans. I thought of it later. But today, How about I just say who I do want? I won't say who I don't want. How about Olaf today? That would be fun. Get us a little Olaf. Okay. Finally, Mirths. Here we go. Squeeze it. Maybe. Aha! We did not get Olaf, but look who we did get. It's always a good day when you get Elsa. Wow, look at her. And she has this right here. Is a little stand. It's a snowflake stand. And she looks like she's trying to freeze something. Oh, sorry, Elsa. And there she is. She's very, very detailed for how tiny she is. She's getting ready to freeze us all. Very cool. I definitely like these figures. Time for another Shopkins. How about this one? This is our fashion tags, and it has one Shopkins and a sticker. See if we can get another new fashion tag. Another new fashion tag, please. Oh, didn't get it all the way. There we go. Who could it be? Who could it be? It's another season two. Oh, I was hoping for season one, but that's all right. Oh my goodness, I cannot believe it. We got this one again. This one is called, oh, I can't think of it. Something Crunch. I'm stalling. I remember because I thought it was like Crunch and Munch, and then you guys came back and told me that it was cereal. I'm trying to think. Something Crunch. Oh, gonna have to look. Let's see. Oh, look, Cheesy. That's our second cheese for today. Cheese Louise and Cheesy. Okay, I was trying to remember. Oh, there it is. Breaky Crunch. So I guess that's kind of like breakfast cereal, like a type of crunchy cereal. And it's winking. And who do we have in here? I love to do this now. Aww. It's the coffee pot. Get out of there. Come here. And this is coffee drip. I'm almost positive. I'm gonna double check my list. Yep, it's coffee drip. All right, I'm gonna move around here. I see a blind bag in the very bottom. What is this? Aha, soft spots. And who could we get today? I don't know. I kind of like Tickle Spot a lot. I love blue, but I'm not into Sad Spot, so. Oh, yay! How cool, guys! This is actually one of their rares. It's called a super rare. Because see, it has a stone right there in the middle. They have one of each in the... They've got rares and they've got super rares. So I guess this one would be just a rare. I guess these two are the super rares. Oh, look! But this is Sunny Spot. Sunny Spot is very, very cute. Now let's read the message from Sunny Spot. See what we have. The little tongue sticking out. That's so funny. Let's see. Can't read that one. Can't read that one. Okay, last but not least, I love puppies. Yay! I love puppies too. And you know what I noticed? This little puppy and Cheesy look a little bit alike. They have their tongue sticking out and they have polka dots. That is very cute. Now, what else do we have in here? Aha! A collectible eraser. And you guys know who this is? Delish Donut. We're gonna be doing her as a Play-Doh surprise egg this week. I think she is so pretty. I love the colors, pink and blue together. It's get her out of here. Look, this is such a cool eraser. I don't know about you guys, but I would have a hard time using this at school because she's so cute. Do you guys have these? And if you do, do you use these in school? I don't know. They're collectible, but I think I would just collect them. I don't think I'd use them as erasers. Oh, she fell down. So next, I am going for this. Mega Bloks Barbie. Ooh, look at her. Let's get her out of this box. Haven't opened one of these in a while. These are pretty cool. Sometimes I don't know who they are, but this time it's definitely Barbie. Yep. And she has a little block for her to stand on. She has a purple block. And then this goes right here. And now her skirt is a soft plastic. The rest of her is hard plastic. And her top doesn't come off, just the skirt. But look at this hair. Wow. She has her hair braided. At first I thought it was a ponytail, but it's braided. It kind of looks like Elsa, just a little bit. And she has pretty orange earrings, an orange top, and a pink skirt. And look at those heels. It's definitely a pretty Barbie. Maybe she can become friends with Elsa if Elsa doesn't freeze her. Now, how about this? A fashion. And these are Littlest Pet Shop. So as soon as I get it to where I can pop it, I just pop. Whee! See, that works out good. Aha! Look who it is! It's Minka Mark! Yay, Minka Mark! Woohoo! Yay, I like these fashions. They are very sticky, but I like them a lot because they're very, 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 very squishy. And you can see the water in them. See that? So that's what's neat about these. Some of the fashions aren't quite as squishy. Squishy, squishy, squishy. Minka Mark. I like her. Look at that tail. But best of all, if you don't pull too hard and you just go like this, she can spin around. Whee! I can hear the water in her. Yay, Minka Mark. Last thing in our egg. Look what it is. It's a Shopkins plush hanger. And guys, we are still looking for cheesy. We have these three and we have this one. And the only one that is not on this package is cheesy, but it says 5 to collect. So you guys told me cheesy is the other one, but I still haven't gotten it yet. Oh, didn't open. Guess we're gonna be using our scissors. Let's do this. Here we go. Oh my goodness, look who it is. Ha ha, it's Apple Blossom. And we just did her as a Play-Doh surprise egg with her little worm and her flowers. So we still don't have cheesy, but we're not giving up. We got a lot of cool stuff in our egg, but now it's time to get to this fast food collection. First, let's check it out in the package. Look at everybody. Aww. We have apple pie, yummy sundae, then cheddar. Aww, that looks a lot like cheesy bee. Shaky, which looks like salt, little red ketchup, Sadie soda, onion ring, Wise fry, and it says includes exclusive cookie cooker. Wow, guys, let's get these out of here and get a closer look. So here they are out of the package. Look how cute. And they're all the same color, so they look like they belong to a restaurant. Is there a Shopkins restaurant we need to know about? So here's little Red and Wise Fry. Do you like ketchup on your fries? And then we have the salt, which was Shaky, and the onion rings, Want some salt on your onion rings? The onion ring was just called onion ring. And next we have Sadie Soda. Very cute. Oh, and let's, this one right here. Cheddar. This one has a flag on the top. That would have been cool to have that on top of Cheesy. Cheesy B. This must be related to Cheesy B. And I'm not sure what this is. Maybe that is some cheese in that hand. But these are so cute. Now, I got a question for you guys. Where do you like to eat burgers from? Where's your favorite place to get a burger? Let me know in the comments. And then this is the apple pie. And this is yummy sundae. And do you like apple pies and sundaes? And do you like sundaes from your burger place, or do you like them from somewhere else? I have a favorite place I like sundaes, but it's not the same place where I get burgers. There we go. And then, I don't know why I like these so much, but the little Shopkins pans, this came in one of the other sets. I think it was the cupcake set. And the other thing is this. This is the exclusive little fryer. Look, shit. Right there. How cool is that? It's called Cookie Cooker. So it's a cooker. But you can put your fries in there. I don't know why you would put your fries when they have a container, but there you go. And voila. We have fries. Very cute. I like this set. Oh, we're missing something. Here it is. I knew we had one more thing. This is a little spatula, so I guess this, oh, this is the flip your burger, which I'm not really sure how you do that, because guess what? It's already on the bun. Oh, it fell in the fryer. Here we go. There's cheddar. Whee. Okay, all you Shopkins fans, here's a quick look at the wall. Can you tell me what's different today? If you know, tell me in the comments. Thanks so much for checking out our channel. And if you enjoyed watching me open the Giant Playdough Surprise Egg of Cheesy Bee and our food fair collection, make sure you click that like button and let me know in the comments what was your favorite thing that I opened today. For me, it's gonna have to be our Shopkins Cheese Louise and our Soft Spot Sunny. Come back and see us again soon and subscribe to our channel for more Giant Playdough Surprise Egg fun. And as always, thanks for watching. Hello, all you Shopkins fans. This is Cheryl, and welcome to our channel. Today we have Cupcake Chic as a Giant Playdough Surprise Egg, along with the Cupcake Collection and Just the Cake. I've waited a really long time to do this cute little cupcake as a Giant Playdough Surprise Egg. And as cute as I think this Shopkins is, you know what it's time for? It's time to get into this cupcake. Let's do it. First, the icing off the top. That looks like some pink whipped cream to me. And all our little, I think these look like sprinkles. And a drip of icing. Eyebrows. Eyelashes. And her cute little eyes. My favorite part. Look at that tongue and those cute teeth. Now let's get all this blue icing. Lots of Shopkins inside. Got all that Play-Doh cleaned up. Now, let's check out some Shopkins. First, let's go for this. The fashion tags. Now, this has a Shopkins, a fashion tag, and a sticker in it. I really like these blind bags. They're very cool. Who are we gonna get today? A season two Shopkins, and aha, look who it is. Now, the cool part about this is I can redeem myself. I've already opened this one, but the last time when I opened it, I didn't know what its name was. And then when I read it, I thought it was some type of popcorn. And with all your comments, you guys let me know that Breaky Crunch was actually cereal. I thought it was kind of like some kind of caramel popcorn, like Crunch and Munch, but it's not. You guys let me know it's cereal. Now, what I want to know is, what's your favorite kind of cereal? There's lots of cereal, but that's a really cute one. So, one fashion tag, and here's our sticker. Look at all those cute ones. I like these. And last but not least, let's see what our Shopkins is. Season 2, somebody's orange. Who could it be? Oh my goodness, it's Bart Beans. Oh, how cute. That one is really sweet. And I have a friend that really likes Bart Beans. So 3 Shopkins down and lots to go. What's next? Right here we have a 2-pack pencil topper. And it even has a little Shopkins pencil. And it has apple blossom and strawberry kiss. Let's get these out of here. Now, we did strawberry kiss as a giant Play-Doh surprise egg. That was one of the first Shopkins I ever did. If you guys haven't seen that one, you should definitely go check it out. So here's our Shopkins pencil, and it writes pink. See that? It's got pink lead, and you can put strawberry kiss on it. Look. Or apple blossom. Those are really cute. These are brand new. I've never had these on the channel. I saw them and I thought, wow, those are new and different. Let's try them out. Now, they're not erasers, so they're just toppers. That would mess me up because I use erasers a lot. How are you trying to use this as an eraser? But they do have erasers also, but these are not erasers. They're slick, but they're very cute. Our next Shopkins is a plush hanger. We still haven't got the cheese. We've gotten the apple, the chocolate, the cookie, and the strawberry on our other videos. But could today be the day that we get the cheese? Oh, I don't know. It didn't open. Be careful. I don't want to cut it. No way. It's Cookie Cookie. Now, I really like this one. We did her as a giant Play-Doh surprise egg, too. But I think this is like the 3rd or 4th Cookie Cookie we have in a plush. So, but we're not giving up. We're gonna get that cheese one day. Cheese, I think I see cheese right here. What is this? Oh, it's a collectible eraser. So now we got a cheese. It's not plush. And now we have an eraser. Since we have a pencil with pencil toppers, but we didn't have an eraser, now we do. Oh, look, that one's really cute. It's winking. I'm not sure if we can do this as a giant Play-Doh surprise egg because it's square. We'll have to find out some creative way to do this as a giant Play-Doh surprise egg, but it would look a little bit like SpongeBob. There you go, Cheesy. Now I think I'm gonna go down here to this. I found some more micro lights. Now we have a chance for the cheese here, or we could get orange. That would be a cool one. We could get the little orange. Let's see who we're gonna get. Or popcorn. I think we've already gotten Cookie Cookie and this one right here. It looks like a pacifier. So anything but those. Oh, look, I like it. It's the little orange. Why am I drawing a blank? I can't think of the orange's name. Oh, what is it? But look, it has a little light. You guys can see that, can't you? Wee! So it has a little hook here. You could either hook it to your keychain or you could hook it to your backpack, but this one actually has a green light. All the rest of them I've had are just a white light, but this one has a green light, and it's really soft. It kind of feels like a mash'em. It's like a Shopkins mash'em. Hey, that would be a good idea. Somebody needs to come out with those toys. But this one doesn't have any water in it, but it's really soft. And it's a little orange. And it's very, very cute. Juicy Orange. That's its name. And maybe you can see the green light on my finger. See how it's green? You might be able to see that. But it's really, really cute. Squeeze the Juicy Orange. Next, I'm going for this Shopkins right here, season 2. I want to finish off and get all the season 2 Shopkins. That would be so cool to do a season 2 Shopkins parade. Would that not be amazing? Oh my goodness, guys. You know who this is? Oh, it's Mary Meringue. We wanted to get her for so long. We got her one of our first season 2 Shopkins, and then we gave her to a friend of ours. And then we wanted her for a really long time and finally got her. And now this one is actually a duplicate. Now we don't have the hot pink. This is the really light pink. So I would have loved to get the dark pink. I'm going to have a friend that has two of the dark pink, and we're going to have to trade because I think I have two of those now. Oh, how neat. And Ice Cream Dream. So this is Ice Cream Dream. Amy Jo actually brought her and did her on our channel in the chocolate. And then we took Mary Meringue and we did her on DCTC. So that's really cool that we got these two today. Next, I'm going to go for this. Now, we've opened a couple of these bags on our channel. These are the collector cards, and it does have a Shopkins inside also. Now, if I remember correctly, these are season 2s that come in these. But you never know. Let's see, who could it be today? Someone new? Someone different? Oh, it's a season 3 Shopkins. Aha! And lots of cards. Set the cards down first and see who we have in here. Think I know who it is. It's Candy Apple. Oh, this is definitely one of my favorites from season 3 because I like this color, but I like the other color best. It's pink. But she rolled right out of my hand. I love how she winks. That's so cute. Okay, so we've gotten a season 2 and a season 3. Now let's check out all these cards. I've enjoyed watching these different ones. Okay, here we go. Zappy Microwave. And we have the shoes from season 2. We have the limited editions. Wow, those are really nice. Now that's from season 2 also. And that's the one I want right there. That little cupcake queen. That would be awesome. Pineapple Crush. Yum yum. That would be a cute Play-Doh egg. We need to do that one. Peppy Pepper. That's from season 1. We've got that one now. Fosta Pasta. There's Mary. Mary Meringue. Whoop whoop whoop. And we got her today. And here's Lolly Poppins. That one's really cute. We need to get that one. That's a season 1. And Pamela Pancake. We have her. Yum. And this is Soda Pops. We don't have this one. I'd really like to get that one. That's in season 1. And then here's Party Food. Yum, yum. We recently got this one right here, Rainbow Bite. And we're going to do that one as a Play-Doh surprise egg really soon. And then we have, this is Ice Cream Dream from season 1. So it's a little bit different. It's in a container instead of in a cone. So that's neat. Hey, ice cream is one of my favorite. You can never go wrong. And Lana Lamp. And we have her too. And she's an ultra rare. But we don't have her in this color. We have her in the light pink. But yay, look at all those cool cards, guys. That is so neat. I really like these. Oh my goodness, guys, look what I found in the package. I pulled out the piece of cardboard and there was one card left. There were 14 in the package. Now, I was just saying I'd really love to get a limited edition. Of course, I meant a Shopkins, but hey, now we have one in a card. Lenny Lime. Now, I'm used to limes being green, not gold, but he sparkles. So that's really cool. One more thing in our egg, and of course, it's a season 3 Shopkins. Let's see who we get today. Oh, that one's coming right out. What is it? It looks like it might be something new and different. Oh, right, it is. That is really cool. And I don't even know what this one's name is. I have never seen that one before. And I look at that list a lot. I can't believe I don't know that one's name. Some kind of little mixer. And, oh, look who that is. We have quite a few of you, and I'm trying to think of your name. It's like, starts with an M. I can't think of it. Okay, well, I'm going to go look this one up because I have to go look this one up. Silly me. I was thinking this was macaroon, but it's not. It's scone, and it's a common. But this one right here is Mixie and Maxie. So there's two of them. There's the mixer and the bowl. And even though it's a common, we don't have it. And this is perfect for today because when you're making cupcakes, you need to use a mixer. So yay, that is really cool. We got a lot of really cute stuff in our egg, but now it's time to get to the food fair cupcake collection. Wow. Now this has 8 exclusive Shopkins with their sweet treat display case. This is very, 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 very cute. Let's get these Shopkins out of here so we can get a closer look. Wow, this is a really cute set. 8 exclusive Shopkins, starting with this one right here, is Little Teapot. That is so cute. And this right here is Hot Choco. That looks like some hot chocolate with a lot of whipped cream on top. And maybe some marshmallows. Next is Swiss Roll. Look at that smile. That is a cute, cute Shopkins. This right here is Cake Pop. This actually reminds me of the candy apple. Very, very, very cute. And this is Pretty Cake Stand. So that's really neat. You can use it for your cupcakes or for the cakes. It has this right here, and this is Mr. Muffin. I'm not really sure about that. It's pink, purple, and blue, and it's winking, but its name is Mr. Muffin. And this one right here is Melton Muffin. So that one's melting. They're the same colors. Those are pretty cool though, look. And then last is this one. This is Patty Pam. I'm not really sure why she doesn't have a muffin name or a cupcake name. So my favorite thing, I think, in this whole set is this right here. It's a little Shopkins pan. And that is just too cute. And also, it comes with this right here. And you open it up, it's a sweet treat display case. And this comes out. I really like that in there. What's funny is this is actually called the Cupcake Collection, but none of these are actually called cupcakes. These are called muffins. And this one is Patty Pam. And then I guess our Cake Pop can go in there. And maybe even our Swiss Roll. Could squeeze you in there. There you go, Swiss Roll. You can hang out with those two. And then look, it also comes with this. So I guess if you wanted to get one out and you didn't want to touch it, you would just do like that. Oh, I dropped it. Or if you want to put them back. There we go. All right, guys. Well, I think this is a really cute set. Let me know which one of these you like best out of this set. I'm really curious which is your favorite Shopkins from the Cupcake Collection. Last thing, our Shopkins Shoppy. Look, she's so cute. This is Jessa Cake. Now, these are the new Shopkins dolls, and this is the first one we've had on the channel. And she has cute blue hair, and she's got some exclusive Shopkins with her, too. So let's get these out of here and get a closer look. Here's Jessa Cake out of the package. Wow! She is very, 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 very pretty. She has beautiful blue hair and pretty blue eyes. Look at this headband. And her outfit, she has a cute little skirt on. It looks like it has sprinkles on it. And look at those shoes. And one thing I do really like is she comes with a stand. A lot of the dolls don't have stands, so it's hard for them to stand up. So yay, they thought ahead and made sure she had a stand. She also comes with accessories. This right here is her fashion bag, so she can carry it on her arm. See if she can get on there. There we go. And look at this brush. It has Shopkins eyes too, so you can brush her pretty hair. And these are two of her friends. This right here is Cherry Cake, and this is Cocoa Cupcake. Yay, finally a Shopkins named Cupcake. These are her two best friends. They call these her BFFs. So this is a sweet, sweet set. I really, really like it. And the other thing that comes with this is this right here. And this is a VIP Shopkins card. Now you can take this Shopkins with your parents' permission. You can actually download a free Shopkins app. Now we have done that with the LPSs, but not with Shopkins. So you guys let me know, do you have this doll? And if so, have you downloaded the app and do you like it? Let us know in the comments. And if you do, maybe we'll put it on the channel and show everybody how to get on there. But I definitely like Jessa Cake. Thanks so much for checking out our channel. And if you enjoyed watching me open the Giant Playdough Surprise Egg of Cupcake Chic, make sure you click that like button. And let me know in the comments, what was your favorite thing that I opened today? For me, it's really hard. I love all the Shopkins. But I guess I'd have to say Jessa Cake. Come back and see us again soon. And subscribe to our channel for more Giant Playdough Surprise Egg fun. And as always, thanks for watching.